surface above ground zero had risen a maximum of 6.5 feet, while 100 feet away, only a half a foot displacement is recorded. 6 months later, the cavity is reached through a drift 9 parallel to the original tunnel. Exploratory probes are made, and the cavity found safe to enter. This enormous cavern measures about 170 feet across and is almost 90 feet high. Here, 1,200 feet beneath the Earth's surface,